Captain Curry, come in. Corporal St. John to Captain Curry.
This is Curry.
Hey, I'm gonna go after Taylor.
Several patrols have already been sent out. Colonel's furious.
Yeah, I'll bet. The doc was a good guy.
Captain Jimenez was the only doctor we had.
Look, Taylor mentioned something about heading up to the ski lodge. I'm gonna go there and see if I can find him.
Radio me if you do. And Corporal, the Colonel wants Taylor alive.
Yeah. Copy that. St. John out. Copy that. I'll be there as soon as I can.
You're the assholes who tried to ambush me. I gotta burn them out. I gotta make it safer to ride. Come back later and finish burning out these nests. Sure, Weaver. Jim. Yeah, I'll be around. Deacon out. Taylor, what the hell are you doing out here?
I'm
Okay, let's take a look around. All right, what have we got? There you are. Yep. Might be useful. I gotta find a way inside. Come on.
Coming. Come on out. Come on. Go. Come on, we can do this.
What the hell?
Ah, they got him!
Got you.
Taylor. It's Deacon St. John. How are we doing, Taylor?
That fucked up, man. I didn't mean to kill him, man. You weren't supposed to be there. Doc was a good guy, man. He fucking helped me. He helped me.
Come on, get up.
No. I don't want to hang, man. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang.
Hey, listen to me, Taylor. Taylor.
You kick Wade. And you shit yourself. All those fucks standing at attention. And they're laughing at you. They're laughing at you. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang. Please. Don't let them hang me.
John. In here.
Overdose.
God damn it. Bring the body outside.
I don't care what we never leave him for the freaks. I can tell you right now, the Colonel's not going to be happy about this.
Well,
when we found him, he was already dead. Overdosed.
We recovered most of the drugs, not all.
As if the world hasn't seen enough corruption and decay. As if the world isn't already filled to overflowing with mindless, soulless creatures. Take these to the infirmary. And this time, assign someone who isn't a goddamn junkie.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Deke.
Corporal.
Sarge.
Repair job coming right up. See you, Corporal St. John.
Corporal St. John.
A few weeks back, we were riding last on the road down.
This day, as the sun sets on this island, it also sets on the life of a great man. Captain Arturo Jimenez, Doc to many of you, is gone. Taken from us on the eve of our great victory. Captain Jimenez was murdered, slaughtered, his life ripped from him. His blood, even now, soaks the tent where he toiled, hour after hour, tending our sick, our injured, our wounded. The great tragedy here is not that a good man needlessly lost his life, though for that I am indeed very sorry. The great tragedy here is that he could not be replaced. Dr. Jimenez was the only trained physician in our ranks. Perhaps in all the world. My eyes have been opened. I see now the great mistake we have made. We have filled our ark with books and seeds and discs. Medical journals, medical books, and encyclopedia we have in spades. But who now, when this terrible war is over, will teach us how to use them? Journals can be replaced. Books and encyclopedia can be replaced. Dr. Jimenez, our only doctor, cannot be replaced. I go now to grieve in private. I suggest you do the same. Company dismissed.
Sarah, I need to talk to you.
Hey, I'm here. You sound kind of cheerful.
I've had a breakthrough. Look, all I needed was that DNA sequencer. I'm ready to test it. Deacon, I'm ready to test my serum.
Wow. Okay. What do you need from me?
I'll tell you when you get here. Sarah, out.
Well, yeah, it makes sense. I'd do that if I had enough credits, you know? Okay. Hey, Corporal St. John. I'll catch you later.
I got asthma.
Hold up. You want...
Oh, kind of hard to run tests on something dead. Here.
What is that?
It's a special tranquilizer. It'll help you knock it out long enough so you can bring it back here. I'm so close, Deacon. This could be it.
Yes, ma'am. Hey, I was just heading out to find you a nude.
Great. Okay, there's a specific one that I need, all right?
Oh, wait, hold on for a second. A specific nude?
South of here, just off Rim Drive, is an old resort cabin. It's now home to an entire colony of infected kin. Nudes.
Okay.
Okay, so radio me when you get there. Sarah out.
Colony of nudes? Oh my god, this I gotta see.
St. John, report.
Hey, Captain. I'm on a run for Lieutenant Whitaker, so I'm kind of busy at the moment.
Understood. Report to me when you're finished. We're ready to test Weaver's weapon. Hurry out.
Shit. Well, so much for Sarah beating Weaver to the finish line. Sarah, I'm here.
All right. You're looking for a young female wearing a red shirt. One of those kids' shirts, it says, like, Teensy Tabby or something.
I'm surprised the Colonel hasn't burned this place out yet.
I told Matt the site was hands-off. I've been running blood tests on several of the youngest ones for months. I need them for the serum.
I'm okay. How am I supposed to get the one that you want without killing the rest?
Look, I don't know. Just do what you have to do, okay? I need the female wearing the red shirt.
Who's that?
supposed to be the clearance sale on these things that are in here. Okay, just leave them.
I'm supposed to kill it. Shit, almost out. Got to you, little shit! Oh, Jesus!
Dudes, wonder if they got anything in their nest.
Oh. You want a live one? You get a live one.
Oh, fucking Jesus Christ.
Hey, Captain, pistol over my bike.
The Colonel doesn't allow for pets on the island, I'm afraid.
Lieutenant needed a live test subject.
You two seem to be getting along well. You and Lieutenant Whitaker?
Just doing my job, sir.
You know, keep it professional, Corporal. The Colonel doesn't allow for fraternization between enlisted men and officers.
Oh, no, no. Can't have any of that, sir.
All right. Carry on.
Yes, sir. Okay.
What do you want me to do? I can't get the right dosage. Here, hold on, hold on. This is what I've been working on.
How long?
Hold on, just a few seconds.
Oh, shit.
I don't know what she put in that. That shit went down fast.
God damn it!
But you're not making a bioweapon. You're... Oh my God, are you trying to cure it?
I thought... Once I got the original cell line from Cloverdale, that I could create antibodies for the virus, and I could reverse engineer it.
Jesus.
And now all of that work, everything that I have worked on, is for nothing. I can't save them. Nothing's gonna be able to change them back.
So get up, dust yourself off, try again.
Were you not seeing what just happened? Every cell in that kid's body just exploded.
That's exactly why you can't quit.
What?
Because you called it a kid. Do you have any idea how many of these things that I've killed? And it never once occurred to me, you know what, that used to be someone's kid. You know, I met this girl once. And she used to talk about the freakers the same way you do. She used to call them sick people. I thought that was crazy, but she looks at them the same way that you do.
So you think I'm crazy?
No, no. I think you're the first sane person I've seen in 2 years. You know, I still remember the night that I lost you, but I'm starting to realize it wasn't the night that I had left you on that chopper. It was the next night. Me and Boozer, we rode into that refugee camp that you were supposed to be waiting at, right? Except there's freakers everywhere. The choppers are on fire. There's people screaming, so many people. And so we fought, and we won, and what did we get? Bodies. Bodies everywhere. And I checked every corpse, every face. There must have been 1,000 of them, maybe more. I checked every single one. That was the night that I lost you. And Boozer... Boozer, you know, he was just trying to keep me together for the next 2 years. But I didn't give a shit about any of it. And then I see this Nero chopper flying around in the sky, and I start to feel something. I'm thinking, you know what? Fuck you. Fuck you. Because even if she is alive, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to find her. We're going to ride away. We're never going to look back. Because I don't want to be part of some militia. I don't want to fight in a war, and I don't want to live in some camp.
So why are you still here?
Because of you. All of this, seeing how hard you work, seeing how dedicated you are. Most people out there, they're just trying to survive, and here you are. Trying to save the goddamn world.
Yeah, well, I'm not doing a very good job.
So you get up, you dust yourself off, and you try again. We're going back to Cloverdale. They got better equipment. We're gonna dig into their research deeper.
Do that. You would help me.
Yeah, I would.
I would because you believe in this. Don't give up.
We'll ride north. Yeah, we'll ride north. We'll tell them that we're going on a supply run.
Yeah, but we're not coming back.
No, we're gonna go AWOL. You know, if they catch us, they will hang us.
Then we hang together.
Ma'am?
Yeah?
Deke, Colonel wants to see you. Be right there.
Pack up what you need, I'll be back.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Corporal St. John.
Colonel, sir.
Come with me, please. Are we ready?
Colonel, sir. Yes, sir. That shit is locked and loaded.
Oh. Bike's already loaded, sir.
Not sure if I understand.
Lieutenant Weaver's weapon is finished. We're ready to test it.
Hell yeah.
Are you ready to burn down a horde?
Oh. Something wrong, Corporal?
No, sir. No. Hell yeah. Let's get this done.
All right. Now you're talking, man.
Gentlemen, this is the start of a new era. Carry on. Lieutenant Weaver, with me.
Yes, sir.
I figured that you should stay up here and let me do this alone.
What the fuck? You got a death wish?
No. That's why I think I should go in alone. Look, even with Weaver's jacked up Molotovs, we can't take an entire horde all at once. No. So, I figure I go down there. I get their attention. I pull off a few at a time and then I run like hell. And I gotta find some way to slow them down, maybe set a few traps. And then I blow him to hell. Look, two of us running around down there, it's gonna be chaos. We'll just pull the horde down on each other. No, you stay up here. You keep an eye on me. Shit goes south, you ride in there, you get me the hell out. Unless you got a better plan.
I got nothing.
I've got more Molotovs, ammo, in my saddlebags.
Good. Shit's gonna come in handy.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Well, Hawk's got nothing to do with it.
All right.
I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that.
Got it.
Come on, you son of a bitch!